home sweet home.
See? I was right. DedSec would make good use of this.
Clara, we need to make a deal here. No one can know about this. At least until after I'm done with it.
Of course. Help me get her online.
Fingers crossed. I think I'll pay this guy a little visit. I doubt he'll like my visit, but I'll give him something to think about in the hospital.
Over there.
What was that?
No, no, he's got a gun!
911, what is your emergency?
Someone just pulled a gun out! Hurry before he uses it!
Hello, are you still there? Hello?
I'm getting out of here!
911, please state the nature of your emergency. What's your emergency?
Gunfire! We're sending ducks here!
All units, be advised. Squad is beginning a PTOS scan for suspect.
I don't find this shit.
Copy that. A patrol car is en route to the suspect.
Jesus, what the fuck are you doing now?
What the?
Shit! He's shooting at me!
Surround. Search.
Watch your line of fire!
Okay, so, fixers are trying to close a job, and I'm providing a decoy. I draw the cops with the ride they left me, and we all walk away happy.
Thank you. alone. A recent WKZ opinion poll shows that a majority of people disapprove of the vigilante's actions, and police are pleased with...
This asshole's mine. Wants to beat a woman. Beating through a straw when I'm done with him.
Let me see how you handle
that. Asshole's opening up on you.
State your emergency, please.
There's some thug carrying a gun. You need to get the cops out here.
Hello, I need you to stay on the line.
What?
911, please state your emergency.
Yeah, we need the cops out here fast.
I see that asshole.
Move for cover.
I bet I could take him out from
here. We got your back. This guy's out.
Check your ammo. I'll cover you.
Let's force him out. Head into his blind spot.
I'll pick him up.
You want to get the gun?
you guys. Fuck you right through.
Keep out of sight.
Hey, hey, hey! Somebody back there?
Something's over there.
Shit, he's down!
Boom!
Chase him down! Watch yourself! I'll hang back. Hopeful head up, dead. I'll get some distance. I'll pick them off.
What's your emergency?
Hey,
shooting! Hurry! Please hurry!
Whoa. Squad, we got a green light on TTOS search. Scanning for suspect now.
Beats me. Probably a power surge or something.
Jesus! Who's here?
Should I? Shouldn't I? Shouldn't.
fuck does that sound?
Get the Jesus out of me!
Get in there and find him!
Find that little shit. Oh, Christ! I never used one of these. How do I get it off?
Bastard needs to be dropped once and for all. Find him!
Are you blind?
Watch your back!
Don't get me.
Nothing here. Moving on. Don't see anything. Gonna move on.
I don't see him anymore. Keep your eyes peeled.
Don't got Jack. I'll check over there.
I got nothing here.
Shit.
Stay alert.
Moving on. Look over there.
Stay sharp.
Stay alert.
Scram, or I'll shoot!
Son of a bitch, there he is!
Time to take this asshole down!
Stay low! I wanna get you! We're taking hits here!
No!
Let's get some more guys out here! You got it! We're in. Let's go.
Come on.
Keep looking! Damn it! Lost him!
Take a little trip, jackass.
Get off!
Let's see. I had to get these wheels delivered with minimal damage. And they want it fast. There's one thing I like in a car. It's fast. My first instinct is to put a bullet in this guy's face. I can do worse. And guys like this, they think they're on top. So I'll pull him off his pedestal, humiliate him in front of his crew. I'll show them that I can get to anybody.
State your emergency, please.
Something's happening. Tell the cops to hurry.
CTOS can't authorize initializing search for suspect now. Okay, CTOS can complete its suspect location.
as digital trips, these mind-altering experiences have hit the streets of Chicago. They're believed to change people's perceptions of the world around them, though they're technically legal.
Someone help! Someone's shooting!
Vigilante Aiden Pierce has struck again. He's been terrorizing citizens in the name of justice for months now, and people have had enough. Some are even referring to Pierce as a terrorist. But does Aiden Pierce fit the profile of a terrorist? That's not entirely clear. He has not attached himself to any political movement, and his targets appear to be criminals themselves. However, the CPD insists that their job is to apprehend the man, not to label him. Everything else will be left to the justice system.
This job should be fun. Someone needs the cops occupied while they launch a job across town. My job is to keep the cops busy. I'll keep them busy, all right.
This is your last chance to disappear! Not so fast!
Can't stop. Search over there.
Watch yourself!
around and watch your back.
Wake up! He's taking us out!
Crap! I don't want to be next!
There's nothing here! Come on!
Watch out! I got your back!
It's a gun!
Yeah.
What's your problem? And like, they're like, your credit card has been declined and we can't send.
How you doing? Thanks so much now.
I know. You guys all have your like backpacks on and your little sneakers and your like baseball.
Lucky Quinn is in the news again, this time for his charity work. Today, representatives of the Merlot Hotel announced a fundraiser event coming to the hotel, which is owned by Mr. Quinn. Mayor Rushmore is expected to open the event. No doubt, it will be a star-studded affair.
decent drug cooks aren't always easy to come by. The Viceroys are protecting this guy and do some major damage here. Yeah, I'm gonna use them. Send a message to any aspiring kitchen crew.
Hey, I heard something.
Trade their headset with me, man. I don't want this.
Fuck boy sniping, man. Oh, shit. He's sniping. Careful, man. Look out. He's sniping. Flush his ass out.
No. He ain't just nothing.
Eyes open. Motherfucker, go snipe.
Get down!
Where is that motherfucker? No, no, no! Damn! I lost him!
For months now, and people have had enough. Some are even referring to Pierce as a terrorist. But does Aiden Pierce fit the profile of a terrorist? That's not entirely clear. He has not attached himself to any political movement, and his targets appear to be criminals themselves. However, the CCP insists that their job is to apprehend the man, not to label him. Everything else will be...
Grid and in the dark. Rossi Fremont. I had such big hopes for this place. All that did was bring the gangs together under one roof. Loyalty to your neighborhood just became loyalty to your housing block.
What about everybody else?
They got in line, or they got out. I'm gonna take a look around, try and figure out what they've been up to.
Hey, it's your world, man.
No way.
Damien's IP points somewhere in there. These guys are running the place like a fortress. Never break in alone. Okay. I'll tap into their network. And we can get a look inside. Damien's IP points somewhere in there. These guys are running the place like a fortress. Never break in alone. Okay. I'll tap into their network, and we can get a look inside.
This motherfucker like it's Iraq. You know you don't fuck up, right?
You won't be able to hear shit no more.
Wise up. We gotta flank this motherfucker.
The fuck are you thinking?
Ah, no. Fuck no. Man, I can't go out like this. I can't go out like this. That's some kung fu shit right there, man. You can't kill me.
You're gonna play with the V's? You're gonna play rough, son?
Damien's IP points somewhere in there. These guys are running the place like a fortress. Never break in alone. Okay. I'll tap into their network, and we can get a look inside.
Hey, buddy. Got a match?
Hey. Cool!
Shit, this is real bad.
Thank you. Damien's IP points somewhere in there. These guys are running the place like a fortress. Never breaking alone. Okay. I'll tap into their network. And we can get a look inside.
It's a gun! He's holding a gun!
Motherfucking bomb.
Joe, frag
is God damn, he dumping like a motherfucker.
Pick him off. Hey, you still alive? Well, come on now so I can make him get a grenade out. Bring him out. Bring him out. Yeah, motherfucker!
Push your noodles out! Y'all roll out, I got you from here!
Got you again, motherfucker!
This some bullshit! Frag that son of a bitch!
That bitch. He hurt.
No one fucked with the Vice Woods.
Someone throw a grenade at this motherfucker. Man, it's time to end this motherfucker.
I smell this pussy gonna get fucked.
Get on. Get down,
man. Oh, yeah. Bitch felt that one.
He's got a gun.
Damien's IP points somewhere in there. These guys are running the place like a fortress. Never breaking alone. Okay. I'll tap into their network. And we can get a look inside.
I've been looking for a safe place to hide.
can't see him. Oh, oh, oh. Got you cold, motherfucker.
Hey, dog. It don't gotta be like this. Let's say you stand up and I...
Get that giant dog!
Flank that bitch! Got that bitch. He hurt.
Get away!
push your noodles out your head, dude.
I ain't seeing shit.
That should do it.
Yep. We are connected. You'll be able to speak into Rossi Freeman now.
Thank you for all of this. You really came through.
Hey, I can't resist a good adventure. So I guess we're done.
No. I'm just getting started. I need to get in there, find some answers, and get my sister back.
And once you get your answers, what then?
Then I find out who did this, and I make sure they answer for it. Every single person involved in Lena's death. You still there?
Yeah, I'm here. Okay, I'll see you soon.
You get this number.
You're the vigilante.
That's a dangerous accusation.
Yeah, there's the vigilante voice. It scared the shit out of me the first time I heard it. Listen, I got something that might interest somebody like you. I found out the police are busy putting more guns on the streets.
What are you talking about?
I've been listening in. They're selling crates full of them, man. Undercover. The question is, why? And where? And who?
Tobias.
Right, right. I'll show you where the sales went down, but you'll have to do the digging. I will not in your manifesto.
911, please state your emergency.
Send whatever cops you can.
Watch all units initiating CTOS scan for suspect.
You have what you need.
So far, yeah. Okay, look, I understand if you're scared.
I'm not scared. No one asked me to stay.
Well, no one asked you to leave.
You need to do better than that.
I could use some help. I could use your help.
Like a team?
Sure, like a team.
Not used to being a team.
No, I'm not.
Was that so hard?
No.
Let's go then.
Sure. All right, let's dive in and see what we can find. You sure that IP is here?
It's in here on the top floors. How do we get there?
We ride the cameras. Look at that. Got the whole place custom wired. These aren't typical gangbangers. They're armed to the teeth.
It's like a fortress. I don't see an easy way in.
Fuck out of here. I'm killing you. That's what you're doing. Killing you, man.
hide him.
You better stop crying, okay?
You don't get that baby to stop crying.
See that part there? Stick the skimmer in that spot. It sniffs the person's car. Send it back to us on Wi-Fi.
Got it. Good thing it doesn't take us to modify this shit, man. We're gonna have to update these machines for the chip card.
Don't worry about that. We got it covered. We're more on top of shit than any law. Like Iraq says, adapt to change. That's the key, man.
Yeah, that's right. I got you. Fuck. Oh, you ain't shit, motherfucker. I'll beat you in the R-trigger.
You ain't
stuff.
Shit.
Yeah, motherfucker. Fuck.
Yeah, I got you right here, though.
We really lived here?
And died here.
What, you watching me again? You watching me again? So what, you want some?
Food?
This is all I got that's mine.
Okay.
Everything else over here is yours. Fuck you! Fuck you!
Why not?
You're fucking trying to change me. I ain't got shit except my word and my balls, nigga. Fuck that. You got this? You want more?
There. The IP address is coming from that room.
There's a card reader on it. Shit. Key's hidden in his dog tag.
Listen, ain't nobody stole from you, boy. Get your boss on the phone. Bulldog, that ugly. sleepy little fuck. Always came running when you hollered for him, right? But I always kept pissing on the floor, too.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
No, you don't. Listen, it cost me business. And who do you think's gonna win between you and business?
Yeah, Mr. Quinn's on speaker. Business. Quinn!
I put you in charge of merchandise and security. Now I find you still on my guest list. I won't be fleeced, Mr. Arrak.
Yo, chill, that ain't how it went down. See, I think you're confused. This is a business collaboration. Your guests are my guests. Listen, we'll talk this out at the auction.
Don't be a stoked, Mr. Arrak. Where I grew up, we shot them between the eyes.
Fucking leprechaun can suck my lucky charm. This fuck's a stoat.
Yo, it's a weasel, man.
I don't see how you could get on the compound. Never mind near that room. Even the security locks on the doors are encrypted.
That fat kid, Bedbug, he's gonna go in for me.
Just like that. And why should he help us?
I'm betting he's one mistake away from a bullet to the head. So when he makes that mistake, I'll be recording. Nothing like blackmail to change someone's tune. This is getting complicated. If I can keep Damien focused on that hard drive, I can find Nikki. I slip up. I know Damien. I have to be patient. And right now, I need Bedbug.
I read the news today. Something about a high-speed chase near Parker Square. Had all the hallmarks of Aiden Pierce.
Are you with Nikki?
Of course. We read it together, and I highlighted all your signature moves. She was quite alarmed. She doesn't seem to know you like I do.
Just get her on the phone.
No. IP address.
Yeah. There's something inside Rossi Fremont's kind of small server hidden behind a locked door. And an army of gangbangers.
Now you understand why I need your help. Have you found a way in?
I'm working on it. Let me talk to Nikki.
Was that so painful?
Aiden.
Hey. We're getting close. You'll be home soon.
What's going on? This guy talks like you two are friends.
We're not friends. Not anymore. Nikki, just don't listen to his bullshit.
You afraid he'll give up your secrets?
I got no secrets.
Seriously, Aiden? You expect me to believe that? I'm your sister.
Well, shouldn't my sister be cutting me a little slack?
Really? Oh, because I'm being held by your friend and you need a little slack.
Well, it sounds worse when you say it like that.
Aw, have I hurt your feelings? I forget what a sensitive boy you are.
You know me. Heart on my sleeve.
Fun's over, kids. I hope your plan's a good one. I think he does, too.
Has a lot to lose, easily intimidated, and ambitious, but lazy. All right, start with his home, tap his cell phone, just record everything he says. Goes well. I'll never see it coming.
You good? Yeah, B, let's roll. Why's Iraq doing all this? To control a village, you go in as a friend. Tell them that everybody outside their walls is some crazy fucker wants what they got. Eyes and ears in every house. You know what? they're selling and you know what they're buying, you control them. Anybody step out of line, they're gonna hand them to you.
So you gonna put in a good word for me or what?
I don't know, man. Why should I?
I wanna be a shot caller, dude. Come on. I'll try your ass wherever you wanna go. Always on time, too, B. Never let you down, not even once, son.
True. But that's why I want to keep you where you are. Now, listen, though, for real. You want to move up? I ain't supposed to say nothing, but Greg been moving weight up in Parker Square. I'll talk to him. He might be able to cut you in. Doing all this to control the village, you go in as a friend. Tell them that everybody outside their walls is some crazy fuck who wants what they got. Eyes and ears in every house. You know what they're selling and you know what they're buying. You control them. Anybody step out of line, they're gonna hand them to you.
So you gonna put in a good word for me or what?
I don't know, man. Why should I?
I wanna be a shot caller, dude. Come on. I'll try your ass wherever you wanna go. Always on time, too, B. Never let you down, not even once, son.
True. True. But that's why I wanna keep you where you are. Now, listen, though. For real. You wanna move up? I ain't supposed to say nothing, but Rag been moving weight up in Parker Square. I'll talk to him. He might be able to cut you in.
Damn, B, not so loud.
Damn, man, they expecting trouble? Looks like Iraq locking everything down. So what are we, babysitters? No, soldiers, fam. Remember when Fly and his crew disappeared? Yeah, they stepped out of line. Iraq put them down himself. I know, because I helped them bury the bodies.
Man, don't say that shit out loud, son. You know your fan paranoid about that shit getting back to him?
I'll say whatever I want. What? Are you paranoid too?
Only when I'm around your ass, fam.
There. That's the blackmail I'm after. Rack, here's this little gem and bedbug will be buried in a landfill.
The way I see it, they gave it to us. It's our shit.
Locking down the hood. Might as well call the popo yourself.
Nah, they don't come out here no more. Not here. Nobody gets.
Oh no,
man. Locking down the hood. Might as well call the popo yourself.
Ah! No.
Locking down the hood. Might as well call the popo yourself.
Nah, they don't come out here no more. Not here. Nobody give a shit about this place.
It ain't right, man.
The way I see it, they gave it to us. It's our shit. We the police now.
You have the right to suck my dick.
Man, you nuts.
You have the right to shut the fuck up, motherfucker.
Better stop whooping, cuz. Respect the law.
Find that bitch. Go. Shit, watch it. I want this bitch found. Find him and put a clip in him.